I said get out of the fire. Fuck. I said go into the fire to get some loot, not stay in the fire to lose your life. Fuck. Oh, he's already been stripped. Of his loot and his dignity. Shut up. Stop it. You think I'm gonna survive without loot? Unless do you think I keep the wolf, well equipped? You're gonna die from the smog. There you go. Where's Sam?
Go! All of you! Find a chosen one! Okay. This one is mine!
What?
I've been waiting for you, girl!
God damn it! I love this! Come on. I know they're trying to, like, get me to use all the other weapons, and, like, sometimes that works, but other times it's just like, damn, man, I got this bow, I got these arrows, that's all I really need. That's all I really need. They're like, let me upgrade. I'm good. Fuck yeah. More shoddy toddy, baby. Hello. Hold up. I need to get stronger because I'm a survivor, which is my lowest. It's you, bitch. Got advanced. Hell yeah. Makes me think I'm about to go into like a funky dance area. This water. You got this, Laura. Fuck. Himiko, watch where you're exploding. Thanks. Those things. Oh, those things. Oh, yeah, shit. Laura's in the right. No, what are you doing? Guess I'm not going in for stealth anymore, am I?
Stay away from me!
Come with us! We won't hurt you!
Stay back! Sam! Run!
Way to do this, but it's also kind of shit. I have explosives too, fuck boy. How does that work? Oh shit, that worked? Load him down. Wait, what is this? Not there. Coming for you.
I
bastards! Are very good at that. Disappointing me, that is. Even idiots can get these things. Can't see jack shit out of them. Oh, there they go. That told me where they were. When there were fun little challenges like stealing birds' eggs and like, you know, just finding GPS caches. What happened to that? Shit got fucked up along the way. Got all the statues, you know. Lots of cool.
She's down there. See if you can get a shot. Get me some light. There she is! Pick her up! Oh my God.
Don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go!
I didn't mean to just climb over. Y'all could have made it out together. Your entire body. to get higher. Just one time. Alright, that's my cat burn. Alright, cool. What was that? I'll never know. Sure, let's not get exploded as soon as you, like, cross over. Oh, okay. This is what I was talking about. Four towers?
Roth!
You found a lot of things.
Roth! Where are you?
I'm here, girl.
My name's Laura.
Jump! You can do it!
I guess I have to do it, huh? So Laura, how do you exactly survive an airplane crash? Yeah, how did you survive that? I think it's the plot armor. It's the jacket.
Laura! Laura!
Definitely the jacket. You should have more broken ribs than you did before. Y'all know why, right? Because that whole mouth and mouth stuff, you're breaking bones. It's forcing air into the lungs.
It's them.
Alright, now shoot your eyes. Dodge to the side. Second pistol.
I can't do this without you.
I'm sorry, Laura. I'm sorry. You can do this.
See, he's even giving you double guns. That doesn't mean anything. Well, there he goes.
No. No.
Are you okay, Laura?
Is she okay?
Yeah, she's the only
because
one
because it's
alive
all
right
about
now.
Laura, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
What are you talking about? You signed on too.
That's not fair, Reyes.
You're right. I shouldn't have said that. It's just... Roth. I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
Well, it's not like he's been around the whole game anyway.
Let's just find someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on as one.
Raze, I know he was like your boo, but you gotta understand. He dead. I don't understand why you're going, why are you asking Laura if she's okay? She's alive, so obviously stands to reason you're gonna ask the one who's, you know, alive, hey, you still kicking? Because obviously we're off there.
That old PT boat on the beach. I should be able to fix it up.
It's worth a shot.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Laura. Don't talk like that. We just gotta regroup. Come up with
we
a plan.
We did regroup.
You know?
You just and we did come it. Up with a plan. And then
Any
y'all split
you.
Up. What are you fucking talking
Something
about?
Something won't let us leave.
Something? Laura, you need sleep.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here.
No one
I'm
said
fixing
you
that boat, and we're leaving.
You know this island isn't right, Jonah. I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them.
Meaning
we
you're
need
right.
You, Laura.
The big man's right.
I can't leave him yet. I need time.
The fuck kind of time you got? Y'all stranded on an island.
You know where we'll
You got
be.
That kind of, not Come stranded on an ready. Island kind of time?
We won't go anywhere without you.
By all the time Sam's been kidnapped in this game, I believe that is a lie.
Keep us close.
Besides, we know Mr. Whitman's children. Like, they didn't even, like, stab him or nothing.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
You're a Croft. Wait.
No one leaves the storms. They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen.
Yeah,
That's
no.
what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
Laura, I only have one thing to say about your plan.
Jonah! Reyes!
You have your moment. I'll talk in a sec.
Damn it. I should have gone with them.
Oh, shit.
Tears won't bring me back, girl. That's what Roth would have said. I just can't believe he's gone. No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God. I wish they killed me instead.
I'm glad they didn't.
But they didn't.
See?
I'm here. I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us off this island. At least not yet. I know the answer has something to do with Himiko and that monastery. I have to do something. I have to stop this.